Lubbock Police have an update from last night's fatal car crash. They now know the identity of the pedestrian who was struck and killed. This happened near Erskine and Englewood just before 10 last night. Police say 73-year-old Edgar Hatchell was trying to cross Erskine to the north near Englewood when he was hit by the car and died at the scene. This is still being investigated, but so far no one has been arrested.